Hi my dear friends, in this video we are going to learn quadratic equations exercise number 3, question number 7. So here is a very interesting question. The difference of squares of two numbers is 180. The square of the smaller number is 8 times the larger number. Then find out the two numbers. So first you take the larger number as x, smaller number as y. So now let the larger number is equal to x and smaller number that is equal to y. So in the question he given the condition, difference of squares of two numbers that is equal to 180 he was saying. Okay, so that is nothing but square of the larger number is x square, square of the smaller number is nothing but y square. Difference he was saying x square minus y square is equal to 180. So let it be equation number 1. Now one more condition he was given, square of the smaller number is 8 times the larger number. Square of smaller number is 8 times the larger number. So here, so what is the larger number here? X. What is the smaller number? Y. So square of smaller number y square is equal to 8 times x. Let it be equation number 2. So in the next step what you do, substitute the value of y square in equation number 1. Substitute y square is equal to 8x in equation number 1. Then what happens we will see now. Okay, so we have first equation x square minus y square is equal to 180. This is nothing but equation number 1. Now what I am doing, I am substituting y square value here. So that is x square minus y square is 8x, that is equal to 180. Now you bring it to, so this is 8x minus 180 is equal to 0. So now it is in standard form, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Here a value is nothing but 1, b value is nothing but minus 8, c value is nothing but minus 180. So now we will apply quadratic formula and find out the roots. So now the quadratic formula is nothing but x is equal to minus b plus or minus under root b square minus 4ac by 2a. So this is the quadratic formula here. Now we substitute the values. So here b value is nothing but minus 8, minus of minus 8, plus or minus, minus 8 square, minus 4ac, 4 into a value is nothing but 1, c value is nothing but minus 180, okay, by 2a, 2 into 1. So just you see the next step, minus into minus is plus, so you will get 8 here. प्लस आर माइनस अंडर रूट बी स्क्वायर माइनस एट स्क्वायर माइनस एट इंटू माइनस एट टू टाइम्स यू विल गेट माइनस इंटू माइनस इज प्लस 64. सो 64 आई एम गेटिंग हियर. जस्ट यू सी माइनस इंटू माइनस इज प्लस 4 इंटू 1 इज नथिंग बट 4. 180 इंटू 4 वी शुड फाइंड. सो 0, 4 8 जा 32, 3 हियर, 4 1 जा 4, प्लस 3 7, 720. 720 प्लस 64 वी हैव टू ऐड 784 बाय 2. Here 784 is nothing but 28 square. So write this 28 square by 2. Square and root gets cancelled. Finally we are getting 8 plus or minus 28 by 2. So one time you take plus 8 plus 28 by 2. One time you take minus 8 minus 28 by 2. So x is equal to 8 plus 28 is nothing but 36 by 2. So after cancellation 2 1s are 2 to 8. So 18 we are getting here. This side 8 minus 28 is nothing but 20 by 2 minus 10. So therefore the larger value is nothing but 18 and minus 10. Now we have to find the smaller value. Now we have a condition. That is y square is equal to 8x. So here y square is equal to 8 into x value is nothing but 18. So y square is equal to 8 into 18 is nothing but 144. So y is equal to, if you send this 2 to right side, it become root 144. So y is equal to 144 is nothing but 12 square. Square and root gets cancelled, you will get y value is nothing but 12. Now here this side, y square is equal to 8x. So y square is equal to 8 into minus 10. So that is y square is equal to minus 18. So y is nothing but square root of minus 18. So root does not exist for negative numbers. Therefore, we will not consider this value. We will consider only y is equal to 12. Therefore, x value is 18, y value is 12. So here the larger number is 18, smaller number is 12. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for regular updates. Share this information with your friends.